softball field is a tobacco and alcohol-free zone. Thank you. At this time, let's make the starting lineups first for the visiting Mavericks. Batting first, playing third base, number 12, Evan Kirchner. Batting second, number 20, the designated player, Lauren Lovitz. Batting third, number 55, catching, Janae Cameron. Batting fourth, wearing number 7, the center fielder, Alexa Sedlak. Batting fifth, number 23, the first baseman, Jamie White. Batting sixth, in left field, number 4, Lexi Burkhardt. Batting seventh, at shortstop, number 1, Emily Gloucester. Batting eighth, at second base, number 3, Haley Bartz. Batting ninth, in right field, number 10, Natalie Mostek. And in the circle for the Mavericks, Haley Jones, wearing number 8. Omaha head coach is Amanda Gumber. And now, let's meet the starting lineups for your Purdue Fort Wayne Mastodons. Batting first in left field, number 9, Lauren Watson. Batting second, the shortstop, number 10, Lacey Wilsbacher. Batting third, at second base, number 20, Elise Hale. Batting fourth, at first base, number 31, Morgan Denny. Batting fifth, the designated player, number 8, Ashley Haas. Batting sixth in right field, number 3, Sydney Winland. Batting seventh, the center fielder, number 4, Brooke Immel. Batting eighth, the catcher, number 18, Cameron Mosier. Batting ninth, at third base,
Child. At up for the Mastodons. Number four, Brooke Kimmel. the Wellsbacher. Next up, number 20, Elite.